Welcome to ProGuitarShop.com. This is the Tone Press Parallel Compressor from Barber Electronics. The Tone Press fixes a major problem in compression pedals. Although a compressor may add sustain and clarity, the pick attack can sound squashed and unnatural. Well, Barber solved this by putting in a blend knob that lets you blend the dry, uncompressed signal with the compression. This way you preserve your natural attack, and you reap the benefits of the sustain. And the great thing about Barber pedals is they usually have a trim pot inside. This one has one to control the color, so if you wanted some vintage tones, you could back this control off. So let's check out the Tone Press at the current settings. I'm playing on a GNL ASAT Classic into a 65 amp Soho. Here's the bypass signal. So the setting I have right now is a pretty heavy compression, and I've blended just a little bit of the dry signal in. With this amount of compression, let's just check out the blend knob. So with the blend all the way up, you're hearing the pure compressed signal. And this is probably the compression you're used to hearing. But let's regain that attack by rolling back on the blend knob. So blending in your dry signal, you really get the best of both worlds. You're able to regain your pick attack, and you get plenty of sustain. So next, let's check out the range of compression. And I have the blend set, so you hear more of the compressed signal with just a touch of the dry guitar. And for maximum sustain and a little bit more attack, we can move the blend knob to the middle. And the Tone Press has another function. If you roll the blend knob all the way back and crank up the volume, it acts as a Class A clean boost. And you'll even get more output as soon as you roll up the blend knob. Well, that's the Barber Tone Press. Check out this revolutionary compressor at ProGuitarShop.com.